Let's go, Arthur. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the doors. It's a few thousand dollars worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur. No point loitering here any longer than we need to now, Arthur.
Should be.
Come on.
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job. Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and we couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Where we go from here?
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Look, there's Eagle Flies. Yasha, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh no, he is wounded.
Bring him to me. My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Oh.
Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. Besser Englisch,
Kind.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Do you need help? You look terrible.
Okay, girl.
That horse you have there.
Scoff not.
What?
Not. Deride not. I speak the truth. We are killing this land. Killing it with greed. Killing it with science. I am a scientist.
What's possessed
land
you?
Land will boil. The sea will dry up. The world will heat. Crops shall wither. The hills shall burn. The rivers shall turn to fire. And this will not be some eternal damnation from above. This is the very manifestation of our greed. This is a land founded on greed. Not on science, not
girl,
on truth, but on greed.
Who are those two creepy fellas over with Micah?
Two guns he knows.
What the hell are they doing here?
I have no idea.
Arthur, I'm real scared. This ain't good.
You're gonna be okay, but be ready. Just be ready.
I understand.
Thank you.
Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well. But we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
And I'm always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but you know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, let's pick up the pace. Train is due in San Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there, take on mail and water, let off some boys heading home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of San Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on. It's this way.
Watch out!
I hid the wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into San Denis.
Yeah. I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Come on! Stop riding like a damn fool!
Thank you.
Count it.
All right. Let's get this done. No point putting this off any longer. So listen. Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Something different.
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Saint-Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Quiet. All of you. Not much further now.
All right. Cleet, Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
God damn it.
Well, everybody mount up.
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are.
Come on, Arthur. We gotta get on that train. We can jump on at the side.
Thank you. Get that map.
The blip. On the run.
Get off the gun! We need to go for the money! Come on! The money should be in the front carriage!
Okay, quick! Let's blow a hole! Let's go! The money's in their carriage!
Alright, guess I better blow this thing.
Hurry up, partner! We ain't got a whole lot of track left!
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Jack, we hit, but they took Abigail.
Who did?
Agent Milton and his men took her to Van Horn.
Horn to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch, Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur. But he is right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
That's that, then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler! Ride with me!
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock... north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Mr. Milton.
Where are you? There you are, you bastard. Mr. Milton, I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like gentlemen.
Thank you. get out of here.
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton.
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Billy's got him.
Oh, thank God. What happened to John? Where's John?
I think...
Arthur.
He...
What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen...
got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. Now, you gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know. You're good women. Good people. The best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves. In the back, to the left. Hidden under a wagon. Duchess chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine. To burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
There's a good man within you, but he is wrestling with a giant.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
Our time is pretty much past.
May the wind be at your back. Good fortune touch your hand. May the cards lay out a straight.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Blacklong, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay.